All right, welcome back, folks, to more Persona 4 Golden. Nanako's been captured, and we gotta go save her. Well, not yet. We gotta go do Naoto's dungeon first. So, we're gonna do that. Who should we bring along, though? Well, Chie, obviously. And Teddy, no. And Yukiko. Should we bring Naoto or Kanji? Do we have the time to be here? Yes. There's always time to be here, Naoto. What are you even weak against? Weak to nothing. Okay. OP character. I guess that. That's right. Relics wanted to be in drag. I think the Halloween costumes look pretty good for the girls. If I remember well, they're pretty good. A strong shadow at the bottom. She is a pumpkin. Yukiko's a witch, and Naoto's a cat girl. Let's go.
Watch it. That one's immune to.
Ice. I don't even know what skills I have. These guys are strong against physical, though. She leveled up her persona. Forgot. I forgot to
Well, Naoto-kun, to change her tactics.
Cool. Ooh, that's interesting.
Go forth. Did that do it?
Also, now we get a passive SP regeneration, which is pretty nice. Hey there, Rombi, how you doing?
Be careful. There's an ice immune enemy. Light.
Weak to light.
This one.
Weak to fire.
More enemies left. Don't give up. Go! I'll finish you.
Hey there, Brelix. Hey there, Freeport.
Shall I take over?
Let's go.
Steady. Go!
Three enemies.
The enemies have fallen. Let's finish them off.
Precisely. Places, everyone. And action.
Yes, let's finish them.
Go! Beat them up!
That feels pretty good. Tamlin leveled up.
really good.
Yeah, I think I can throw away electric amp. Now, even if we die, we come back to life. Also, do what I say. Time.
Three enemies defeated. You're so cool, Senpai.
Too cool for school.
This one. One enemy fire. Go. Keep it up.
Just got so many good moves.
That's what comes of underestimating me.
Well, I mean, you look like. You look ridiculous. Hey, they're worm. She is the worst. All right, we'll change her costume then. Because we don't really have the girl costumes, the good ones. Winter clothes. I don't even know what you guys do. I just melee my way to victory. She has all the moves.
Enemy down. Ooh, me, I'll do it.
Here I go.
Best move in the game. See ya.
All right, only two. Here, do it.
Places, everyone. And action.
All hyped up and ready to go.
Go, knock them out.
Ooh. Do I not have this one? See ya, Sandman. More like Kiryu Light? The enemy can survive a galactic punch? Yeah, I think so. Hey, there's a... How you doing? How's it going?
Looks like that one's immune to wind. No. Three enemies left. You can win this!
Yikes, it's tough! Persona!
Your weaknesses. Darkness will work.
Oh, do I have darkness? Of course I do.
Let's go!
Now just means busting heads and looking cool.
I think her problem is that, is that she can run out of magic really fast. Yeah. I mean, you need everything, really. But Naoto can, like, hit every weakness, which is great. Don't you understand about the card game? It's fairly straightforward. You pick a card and you get the bonus. Don't pick the same thing twice because it cancels out. Sometimes you can take debuffs or the chance to pick up more cards.
You're on a roll, Senpai. Two defeated.
Dorkness.
Enemy defeated.
Keep it up,
no stop now, not taken.
Brute force isn't my style.
How was that brute force? Consumed them in darkness. She's a loose cannon. Oh, I don't like this, guys.
Fire won't work.
Hopefully I don't get countered. Oh yeah, and she has an almighty attack as well.
Just the result I expected.
You know. Switch Yukiko for Kanji, you get the perfect team. Well, I mean, it's gonna be a very, very strong party. No healing, though.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
All yours.
Is Yosuke good for anything? Probably he's a good win character. No money? No problem. I'm surprised how little SP I'm using right now. Missed out on a treasure. That's true. We gotta go save Nanako. Put the cat costume on. Wait, what? Put the cat costume. Hey there, Ghost. How you doing? No! I didn't want the treasure.
Now, okay?
not good anymore. Light? Not Maggie. Maggie.
Brute force isn't my style.
My style. Huh? Ooh, nice. My golden hand gone. What a waste. I can't believe it. All right, well, let's get to floor number two. I mean, so far, the party's very strong. Nancy's waist. What did he mean by this?
Watch it. That one's immune to electricity.
Hesona!
Oh. Now I get it. I'm looking for reasons to stay on Twitch.
Beat it. Four enemies left. Don't give up.
I mean, if you want entertainment, but, you know, don't force yourself.
You can beat it.
Let's go.
Enemy defeated.
Oh, this
stop
is
now,
I am thou.
Gonna be dicey here. Oh, never mind. Oh, we get a card. Be nice to get a sequence. No money again. Minion by Devil. Yeah, I mean, we can always replace him. And, I guess Gur. We'll all mix them up later. And what a badge it is.
Whoa there. That one's immune to ice.
Oh, nice.
Enemy
they keep dodging, though. I'm surprised. Okay, Chie. Steal the show here. That's a crit. No, not even. Event. It's infecting. It's not that good. Not pushing myself, but kind of unlucky. Talk about different games. Not sure what you're trying to say there. But Persona's a great game. Oh, this one.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
Third one as well. I haven't played the other one though. I haven't played 5. Though I've heard that there's some stuff that you can't stream.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Not 100% sure. We'll have to check up on that. Then again, I don't have the game, but it might come out on PC soon enough.
Two enemies.
Let's go, Amaterasu.
He won 2-1. Supposedly, they've got great music, but they're really not fun to play. Nice. Skill. spot. Flex spot is good. Persona 2 Kiwami when? Soon enough. Oh yeah, that's true. Spoiling a game would be pretty bad. Especially there's a few watchers that have never seen this game before. Shadows and courage. Ooh, chest key. Don't really need it. Where's the other guy? Oh, Fox. Pat is sad. Oh, he is not happy.
Reset scan. Ice should work well. You can win this, guys.
Nice. Oh, this should be easy.
Senpai, you're doing good. Enemy down.
All right.
Okay. Is everyone ready? Get set.
Yeah. Here goes.
Go. Beat him up.
Easy. Another level up. We don't have Fuki. But we could get a lucky. No. We'll never get a sweep at this rate. Tamlin got 3 levels in 2 floors. Fuki, Oberon. Be nice if it's a hand. It is not a hand.
Be careful. There's an ice immune enemy.
Yikes, it's tough.
You're on a roll, Senpai. 2 defeated.
You weak against light and you fire.
Just 2 left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Go, Sukuna Hikuna!
That's just so good.
Enemy defeated.
Whoa, you're amazing!
Stop now, Naoto-kun.
She's ridiculous. I forgot how good she was.
Entirely according to plan.
How come I didn't get no card?
Your level has risen.
Etrocarm. Oh, that's why she's not, what do I get rid of? I'd get rid of Invigorate. Because this is... Well, you don't really use her for physical, though. Probably get rid of Deathbound. No, Invigorate. No, of course not. Like, anything that's elemental, I won't get rid of. The most likely thing would be, like, either one of the physical attacks, or maybe fire. Yukiko's all fire.
Let me do this at the ready.
2 enemies.
Our moment has arrived. Let's go. Okay, understood. Let's end this.
Nana who? Let's try and get, maybe we can remove lose XP if we're lucky. Oh, we are so lucky. Wow. We got a sweep.
I need to strengthen myself too.
Alright, 61. Nice. It'd be great if we can get, like, the higher tier personas, but I don't think we have the levels for that right now. Ooh.
Enemy down.
Go!
Did it, Chiesa?
Let's go.
Yikes, it's tough.
And this should clear him out. Attack.
I leveled up!
High counter. Probably get rid of revolution. Don't take high counter. Why? Too late. You know, it could have gotten into a fight there. Gotta be more careful here. Oh, the chains! But there's no treasures! What a shame. What a shame. Anderson's curry. I couldn't do anything. You gotta open a treasure. There's no treasures left.
Persona.
Go! I'll finish you.
Couldn't quite beat it. Three of them. Don't give. Wind will work on it. Go to town, guys.
Spawns more treasures. No, it doesn't. Or at least
wow,
not that I know of.
You defeated two enemies.
Go for it.
Good blocks, but I'm not 100% sure.
No. I can't defeat it.
Ugh.
Go!
Yeah. Couldn't quite beat it.
Last one. Go for it.
Persona!
Let's be equal here. Oh, we got him. Almighty attacks. Okay, Well, she had the pumpkin costume, but chat didn't like it, so I removed it. You're cheating. How am I cheating? Where is the tangible proof that I am cheating? This. Yo, no problems here. Oh yeah, here, it's from my mom. Mom's lunch. I think I'm better off going around. Not the way. Yeah, it's gonna turn back around. Ooh. Weak to lightning, so that's pretty good for me.
Two enemies down. Let's attack with all our strength. All right, places, everyone. And action. No escape. Go! Knock them out!
Ooh.
This fight's not over. Yikes! There, got it. It's weak to light.
Huh.
Oh, yours.
Don't matter. Two cards. That works. Did I not have this one? No. Sagaki rice. I don't even know what that does. Not like it really matters. After this floor, I'm gonna go back to go fuse a few personas here. Maybe we can get something good. Level 61 now. Wind.
You can win this. Just get.
Persona.
Let's go.
Enemy down. Go to town, Naoto.
Let's go.
Okay, okay.
Get out of here.
All right, guys.
Okay.
This is it.
Ah, sucks. There goes our sweep. Going down. There's no help for me. Oh. squeaky wheel gets the grease. She really is, especially with crit up. Let's go for two. Maybe we can get lucky here. There we go. Maybe we can get really lucky here. Oh, wow. Wow. That's twice now that we lost our XP down. Old man.
Oh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Oh, that sucks.
Chie Senpai's persona is sealed.
I'm grateful.
Persona!
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
All yours.
It's quite tenacious.
I am thou.
It's fine. Escape already?
That thing.
That was one round.
Go! I'll finish.
What?
Couldn't quite beat it.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
That was one round. Got bamboozled.
All yours.
Oh, I think he's gonna run now.
Go forth.
All right. Well. Usually they stay three rounds, but that was like one. Well, still got a snuff soul, so it's not that bad. This is my healing persona. It's a shame the Reaper is so rare in P4. Why is it a shame? If I could take it. Probably, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm still playing on hard, so.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
Go!
Yeah. Enemy down.
Keep it up,
Chie-senpai.
I'll finish you.
Oof, that looked like it hurt. Just two left. Come on. Win.
All yours.
Naoto-kun, good!
Keep it up!
Keep at it!
Our moment has arrived! Let's go!
Okay, on your places, everyone! And action!
Yes! Let's finish!
Some guy beat it with min levels on very hard. I mean, if you're prepared for it, sure. Just like anything else. Did you know you can beat this game at level 16? She's a lot lower level than the other characters. Well, except for Yosuke and Teddy. Than an hour left to save Nanako. That's right. Like we better hurry.
Fire.
And fast.
Go!
Ooh. High counter.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
Got countered, I would have been in a lot of trouble. Suck. They were good cards, though. I mean, Teddy's not that bad. He's not that bad.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
No, I mean, as a character, but as a fighter, he's not that bad. Yeah, that's true. We'd have to make Teddy stronger. I don't know if we're prepared to do that. An unstoppable Teddy. You know, with the SP regeneration, this is a lot more manageable now. Something is different. Marie is nowhere to be found. It's time for a cringe compilation.
Song of the Fallen Angel. The fallen angel is chained down. Her wings torn off, eroded by prejudice. Her last breaths full of black despair. Do you know her name? Will she eventually return to nothing? Forced into the realm of oblivion? No. Her requiem will become a roar and tear away the mask of hypocrisy. Do you know her name? She who will strike down the cowards and tear down the lies? That's right. Her name is... What is it?
This must be another of Marie's poems.
What is this?
Why is this here? What the hell is happening? I remember putting this in my bag. Hey, why are you reading this? What the hell's the matter with you? Do you want me to strike you down? Calm down, Miss Fallen Angel. You're disturbing our guest. That's why I'm shouting at him.
Huh?
Wait, Miss Fallen Angel. I hate you. Hey, hate you. Don't read my things. Yeah. He clipped his wings. Follows no longer. Oh, Trumpeteer is soon. Nice. Soon. All right, let's see what we can do here. That's fine. These guys are pretty annoying in SMT. SMT5. The paper guys. Oh, I can't do Jin, not yet. Oh, the harlot. Yeah, that could work. Reduced. Scotty. Oh, it's my boy. It's my boy. Tetracorn. We go lightning. Probably lightning.
Oh.
He was one of the best characters in Nocturne SMT3. Could carry you to the end. Good, especially for his weakness. Yeah, it's fine. Hammer boosts. Why? I mean, yes, it's good, but Samsara, isn't Samsara like stupid? I gotta check something out here. Should have kept the boost then. All right, oh, there's still more stuff I could have. Oh, it's fine, we got more room now. Back to it. Go pretty quickly. I did save, right? You can do this when I don't need it. Reflect. Did not check. Oh, it's earn card. Ugh. Bad. I don't even know where to go in this.
You can win this.
What's the weakness? Win?
Now that's
once again, Chie-senpai!
Chie-senpai!
Please, allow me!
Concentrate.
This is it!
What a clean hit! Let's attack with all our strength!
Ready, set!
There we go. We're getting no XP, might as well. We got monkey. Got a chain, so that's good. Next fight will be a card draw for sure. Weak to light. Well, we do have a persona for that. Hello! 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 That's a good upgrade. It's a good upgrade. I'm saving this. I'm not losing an upgrade on that. Double save, just to be sure. You don't understand how good that skill is. You don't. The hands are gonna be demolished now. We already went there. That's right. Okay. No! But the future refused to change. You deserve that. I mean, I still got the move, so I don't mind.
There, got it!
Oh, ice.
Sweet to ice! This
Not my problem.
Couldn't quite beat it. Four enemies left. Don't give up.
Coming!
You're on a roll, Senpai. I am too, Dizzy. That's great, Senpai. You really get me going.
Okay. He only knows one move. He keeps smashing it. Watch, we're not gonna see one hand for the rest of the stream. Hey there, Azura, how you doing?
You've become even more dependable.
So dependable. I like how, you know, the saying hello bit was mostly for, you know, new people, you know, who don't want to type anything, they just want to say hello. But it's been spammed by you guys for like forever. It's lost all meaning.
Enemy, perfect. Leave this to me. Concentrate. This is it. Yukiko Senpai, you are merciless. You're on a roll, Senpai.
Hey there, Bug Eye. I just find it curious.
Well, now, Tokun, you never
put it to 100,000. Well, I mean, if it's 100,000, then the new viewers won't be able to pick it. Who am I kidding, though? What new viewers? That's true. But if everyone's timed out, who's going to be watching? Oh no, I hate these guys.
Wow, it's puny. This will be cake.
It's never puny.
I'll finish you.
Wait, what? Why is Naoto in such an outfit? Oh, what's the problem?
Your weaknesses. Oh, it's weak.
I mean, Naoto's dressed in a cat girl costume. I mean, Yukiko's a witch costume. Our protagonist is dressed in drag. Oh. Counter-strike.
Three enemies left. You can win this. Physically.
Militate. Look at me, you go first.
Your weaknesses. It's weak to darkness. Now, Toku, your offense is down.
Not much you can do about that. Madoon.
Two left.
Madoon.
Well, now, Toku.
Keep it up, now,
you
Toku.
Never lose your cool.
Naoto, use gun. You missed.
Naoto-kun, your agility is down.
There!
You hit the enemy's weakness.
Ready, set!
Is everyone ready? Get set!
You can count on me!
Go!
Knock him out!
Let's get our experience up. Now, those guys were rough. It was a rough fight. You're in the wrong neighborhood. Oh, I got
three
something.
Left. You can win this. Three enemies.
I'm ready
precisely.
To
go.
Let's end this.
Establishing dominance here. Ooh. Half money. Lose earned card. New cards, and we should be good. Let's go check the treasure. Oh, gold! It's been a while since we found a gold one. Who are you guys? Chaos Fuzz.
So try another attack.
What a repel.
Go! Yeah!
Couldn't quite beat it. Three enemies left.
Get out of here.
Senpai, two defeated.
Let's roast them. Come on, something good. That's good. The starfish. What's in the box? Not good. It's a fob, so not sure. I think we already had one. It's not bad. More health by 30%. Oh, this Chie has it. Me unimpressed. You know who should wear that, actually? Naoto. Because she doesn't have that much health. That's not Naoto. And now she has 500, which is pretty good. And since she has no weaknesses, probably has low stats though. Yes.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Oh, do I mind charge? No.
Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over. Couldn't quite beat it.
Let's go.
I couldn't defeat it.
I wonder if I can kill it with an item. Probably not. Let's go as much damage as we can. Okay. Enraged. Not running away, you bastards.
Yes!
What a shame that we didn't get a get a bonus. Oh, blight. I think it's better than Deathbound, yeah. This one, careful. Immortal snake.
Wow, this will be cake. Yikes, it's tough.
Oh, yeah, they're really, really fragile. Not bad. Watch my magic, though. What makes a snake immoral? Doesn't really follow the laws of society, the morals of society. What makes a snake turn immoral? Society.
Give me a sec. I'll do a quick scan. It's weak to light.
Come, Sukuna Hikona!
Well, Naoto,
all snakes are created equal. Society that corrupts them. We're learning something today.
Elimination complete.
Cool, you leveled up.
I leveled up. My skills have been honed.
What does the snake need with gold? Or material things?
Well, that's not... Light.
That's bad.
Tablet!
Nope.
Awesome, Senpai!
You're doing well!
You really hit it hard! Yeah. You're on a roll, Senpai! Light will work on it!
Well, he's down, but...
Go! I'll finish it!
Couldn't quite beat it.
One enemy to go. Keep it up! Light...
Oh, she doesn't have lightning. Actually. Huh. Is it light or darkness? Light. That's true. They are pretty big.
Brute force isn't my
must cost
style.
A fortune to make. Gotta get a specialized shop as well, because not all of them do that kind of stuff. Plus there's the delivery charges and stuff like that. Yeah, I can see why they would need gold. Makes sense. And thus begins their immorality. Where do we even go here? It's probably down here. There is a treasure, so that's... it's here. We'll get the treasure and then we'll hit the second, the other floor. Homunculus. We got two floors to go? Two or three. And then we'll be able to, fight the boss, which I do not remember how to fight him. Oh, weak to lightning, eh?
Two enemies.
It's quite tenacious.
Chie, now's our chance. Coming.
Double dragon. Almost.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
I did it.
She's good. She's real good. Jeez.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
That should be a crit.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Hit.
Persona.
It should be a crit. There we go.
You hit the
You're doing well.
Oh, got countered.
Three of them. Don't.
Naoto-kun,
you never lose your cool.
Our moment has arrived. Let's go. Understood. Here goes.
We could get lucky. Not a sweep. Anymore. Well, Yukiko never uses magic anyways, so I think I'll heal with Yukiko for now. Because it's never her turn. Usually destroy them before it happens. If I get half money, we get everything, so. Evade win?
It's level up time.
The level's getting pretty high now. Okay, well, just attack, I guess.
Someone finish it off!
And then switch over to die. Ring the bell. Goodbye. Those, if I remember well, take a hit for you if you get insta-killed by dark or light. Just want to double check to be sure. Okay, this could be really easy or really annoying.
Right on, Chia-senpai! You're doing good!
What a shame. No, we don't really... be gone. Okay, so with that, heal up. We're almost to the boss. We might be able to go save, well, start saving Naoto today.
It's so puny.
So puny. Repel.
Let's go.
Wow, Naoto-kun, you defeated two enemies.
I am thou.
I couldn't do it.
Black spot.
I'll finish you.
Get a crit. Ooh. Oh, good enough. What do we get? Get more healing.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
Yeah, enemies are starting to get annoying now. You know, where they have, like, repel on physical, stuff like that. The fun stuff. But they are weak to instant kill in this dungeon.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work.
Okay. Okay, he's having a bad day here.
Showtime. Are you ready?
All hyped up and ready to go.
Go! Beat him up!
Oh, got an achievement. Four more. Oh, here comes the garbage. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay. Some SP back. Oh, we're looking pretty good now. Treasure in the back. And it's a golden one too, so that's pretty good.
Oh, that's not good. Darkness won't work. Now that's a strike.
Here's our chance. Let's go.
Okay.
Give it up.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Let's use the Tempest Slash. We haven't used it yet.
There!
I couldn't do it.
Was panicked. Wasting money.
Go! I'll finish you.
Started playing gotcha. That's why. My fight money. Oh, now the question is, what do we get rid of? light? That's your card? Yeah, probably blight. I'm a boost. Yeah. She's not strong enough for physical attacks. I'd even remove the other one. But the other one is multi-hit, so we might get a lucky crit in. That's the logic, at least. Everyone's chilling. No scan? I'm gonna take a guess. I think it's weak to light. No.
I am now. There. So persistent.
Virus. Oh, he died to a counter? What a flip. What a flip. Not bad. Fully healed. Perfect. Now where's the exit? It's probably here. Oh, yep. There it is. Gold man. Not this time.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get
oh,
away.
He mad as hell. Well, let's go, try to get crits in. Uh-oh. Good old man.
Not over.
500.
Let's go.
I couldn't defeat it.
I am thou.
Can't believe he dodged though.
I couldn't do it.
Blech. One.
All yours.
We get two. Nice. And we get the sweep. Well, I'm definitely not taking half XP. Very nice. Let's get out of here. Gonna go back to the entrance, save up, heal up. Well, we don't really need healing actually, but we will save. We did gain 3 levels here. Let's see if we can't get another persona. 76, 75, 67. You can get gin. I don't want these guys to be in it though. Oh, this is good. Genie, what are you doing here? I don't know if we'll get to resist physical though. How we do? That's pretty good. That could go on some good stuff. It's not null physical, but resist is very good. Barong we can't get. Sabelle. Greedy, maybe. Four. Atropos. Siegfried. Siegfried might be. Oh, he's null to, null to physical. Ooh. Ooh. But it takes a Tamlin, and Tamlin's really good right now. Mara. Close your eyes. Herb. We also got Jester. Zadachi. And Kingu. Wasn't this a boss in Final Fantasy IV? His parents. Looks pretty similar. Alright, what can we get? Oh yeah, she had really good stuff. Yeah, I can't get rid of her. Like, super... super good. No. We'll go Sabelle. What are you doing, cat? Beerus? Well, that's some bad weaknesses there. I gotta look at Tamlin. Where's Tamlin? There he is. He's really good. And he's got no weakness. He'll be my, Aniko's dead? No, she's fine. I think. She'll be fine. Don't worry about it. All right, time for boss fight. Now, Naoto's not so great against bosses, though. Ah, it's just a little tank guy. God's hand. Oh, no.
Shouldn't someone heal Yukiko-senpai?
Oh, no.
Now that's a strike. Your weakness is... it's weak to wind.
Extreme vessel.
You hit the enemy's weakness.
Precisely. Places everyone. And action.
All right.
Go! Beat him up!
Wait a minute, it's the wrong persona. Doing much damage here.
Enemy down.
I'm ready. Understood. I hope you're prepared. I am now. There.
I wonder what kind of spell she's gonna it's gonna do. I'm kind of afraid. I'm gonna guard. Oh, it's just power charging. Okay. She doesn't miss, does she?
I couldn't do it.
You ready, Yukiko?
Damage.
Let's go.
You hit the enemy's weakness.
The enemy's
asleep. Is everyone ready? Get set.
Yes, let's finish them.
Go! Knock them out!
The slow chip away. Miss?
Guys,
oh, shoot.
Hurt.
Shoot.
Persona!
One enemy to go. Keep it up!
What a mistake. Why'd you guard? Because it was on... it was on guard. I didn't want the guard, but it was on it.
Enemy down.
Here, ah!
Guys, Chie Senpai's really hurt.
All yours.
I know.
Enemy down.
I Understood. Do not like that power ready? Charge.
Get set.
All right.
That could probably take out you in one hit. Even if he has reduced physical.
Last one. Go for it.
I am thou.
Oh, she dodged! She dodged it!
I'll finish you!
Enemy down!
Alright, guys, pile on! Let's do it! This is it!
She ain't coming in clutch! Charging up.
Go! I'll finish you!
Enemy down!
Did she miss one crit?
This is it! All yours!
Enemy down!
Understood!
It's showtime! Are you ready?
Yes! Let's finish them!
Go! Knock them out!
There we go.
Persona.
See Vorpal Blade in action. Okay.
Go! I'll finish you.
She and just never misses. Got like six crits in a row.
Understood. I hope you're prepared. I am thou.
Good move, Naoto-kun. You're on a roll.
Ooh. Get up, we need you.
Guys, Chie Senpai's really hurt. Enemy down.
Our moment. Understood. Here goes.
Is Yukiko gonna play? I don't think she will, so. What
Here's
is going on?
This is it.
You sound like a fanboy.
Enemy
Jeez!
Down.
Are you seeing this with your eyes?
Understood. It's showtime. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Here goes.
Go! Beat him up!
Persona!
She gets another crit. Oh my god. Yeah, seriously. All right, new weapon. That's pretty good. Plus 5 to all stats. Not bad. Right, and it'll be a new weapon for next time. Still, it went pretty well. Surprisingly. Find that next time. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Special thanks to Freeport for supporting the channel. And we've got another stream in 3 hours. So stay tuned for that. And that'll be it for me for now, though. So bye-bye for now and have a good night.